2020 may have changed a lot about the way we celebrate, but it hasn't taken the spirit out of our intricate and colorful weddings. This is a marriage ceremony in Kashmir under the COVID-imposed restrictions. But the fun and the feasting is as grand as normal times. Speaking of feasting, a Kashmiri wedding is incomplete without the traditional fare of Wazwan. Which requires dozens of hands in the making and is an elaborate affair. In the times of COVID, the local chefs or wazas have taken painstaking care to ensure that the predominantly mutton-based feast is cooked with every hygiene precaution. The pandemic, however, has undoubtedly hit the wazas hard, with gatherings being limited to 70 to 100 people. The number of traditional waza families have also been declining as the children take to other professions. And at the same time, the demand for a good waza who can cook an authentic mouth-watering feast has spiked. There are more than a dozen mutton dishes besides vegetables and cheese-based dishes that are served as part of the wazwan. When the sizzling hot dishes are ready to be served, portions are elegantly arranged on plates and covered with a lace sheet and then a metal lid to keep the meal warm for guests. In an atmosphere infused with the smell of the rich wazwan, fragrances and the sound of laughter, the elaborate rituals go on until it's time to say goodbye.